Okay, I see these devices all over YouTube labeled as SMOT devices, simple magnetic odor unity toys. They're just nothing of the sort. They are fun to play around with, but they're not really producing any energy. In order for these things to actually be over unity, what they would have to do is they'd have to pick up the metal ball from a level plane, pull it up to the top of the track, drop it down into another track, and go right back down to the same start point on this level plane. Then in theory, you could continue this on and loop it on and on and on. But until you do that, it just isn't over unity. It's simply a simple magnetic toy. Which, again, a lot of fun to play around with, but you're not going to create any free energy using these things. Kind of curious why nobody builds these, like the patent they all seem to be based on by Emil Hartmann. Stand to reason it might work a little better than the basic principles that they use in these simple devices. I don't know, maybe it'd work better. Just a thought.